nah. What the fuck was that?
Why is she wearing gloves? That's what I want to know already. What are gloves for? What are you, fucking Tomb Raider?
A letter for me? I never receive letters.
From John Doe. Will Wildberger Hospital, Winter Lake, Blackwood Island, Canada. To Caroline Warner Walker, 578 Rain Street, Campbell River, Canada. What we got here? Two little girls.
Ah!
Think you can just simply abandon us here?
It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildberger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildberger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Shit. Damn. Double homicide. She butterball naked? I did not know. Okay. I hope not. I hope she got something. Oh. There we go. It's weird. Did it take her eye? Hey, Fetty Wap. What we got? What's that? Old pocket watch. Time stood still when my two angels fell from heaven. What's up there? Do not let shadows embrace you. What does that mean? Instructional sheet. Oh my God. So the shift to run. Okay, and space to open up the menu. Okay.
today is the happiest day of my life. After all the suffering we have endured for the past few years, Maria, my beloved wife, has blessed me with two beautiful angels. But there is more. After all this time, she has returned to me. She looked at me with her eyes wide, as if she had not seen me in years, like she was waking up from a dream. That is not all. Something odd happened when I checked my watch to find the exact time at which the first baby, Emma, was born. As I opened up the lid, the glass cracked, and the hands utterly stopped. I do not think this event to have some meaning or other. I am not a superstitious man, but Maria insists that it is a sign. She has started using this hour as her lucky number and uses it for everything. I thought I wouldn't be able to believe anymore. All this time I refused to let hope grow inside my chest. Now that Maria is pregnant again, I'm going to believe again for Maria, for his little souls, for me. Alright, so I need to get the hell up out of here. Nasty ass toilet. Who's using that? Who's sitting in that? Somebody just saw that and said, yeah. Alright. Do I have any clues? Maybe there was a time on a pocket watch. What's that? What's that? 12:35. All right, so I'm gonna try. I use a wrench for. The fuck? Why that baby hold a lamp? Who designed this? Can I do something with this? Nope. What the fuck is that noise? Who designed this? Oh, gas lighter. Oh, why would you? You can't see nothing now, stupid. Is that another toilet? I'm mighty confused. That's why she would take the lighter. Now I can't see shit. Unless I can, like, use a lighter. Alright, there we go. I was about to say, bro, really? Looks like a hole or a crevice. Ah, I was right. See? Told y'all. That's like a jump scare waiting to happen. You can't see around it. You can't see around that corner. That's a jump scare waiting to happen, bro. Oh, nope. Leave me alone. Got nothing for you. Dark as shit in here. For what? Out of order. What's over here? Hello? If it. That's a little save station. Where do I find the tape? You're telling me nothing, bro. Over here. I bet that Pacific Heart. Go in there. What's this? Oh, tape. Okay. Back. Alright, bet.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me.
I feel like that's a hint. I feel like that's like a...
My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital, and I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine. And my eye had been removed. Why? What? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers.
Alright, we are saved. But, given that you can save, well, I mean, maybe you just don't want to, like, play the whole thing through. But, like, also, they said, like, in case anything happens to me, which I'm assuming something can happen to you, you know. According to the latest archaeological discoveries of Winter Lake Island, the Tismut tribe resided on the island for more than 500 years before being discovered by European settlers. Proof of this is an ancient underground cemetery found deep inside a cavern on the island's shore dating from the 10th century. More than 286 skeletons belonging to 10-year-old children have been unearthed. Goddamn. So far in the underground cemetery, all the bones were buried in pairs, and experts suspect that these were twins buried together. See, that sound like Christopher Columbus. Sound like some Christopher Columbus shit. Nigga talking about they discovered it when people were already here. How you discover something? Because people are already here. You discover nothing. I think I have to still go that way. Beep, beep, beep. Electronically opened. That's where I just came from, I'm pretty sure, but what's this? Go back in here because it has to be something that I missed. This cabinet right there. I'm violent morphing. Okay. Alright, well, back. I don't know what I would use this for. What is this? A microwave? It's covered in blood. You pussy. Wonder if I could put in this thing. Nope. Can I? It's a drawer over here. Nope. In behind the desk. Alright. Alright. Everybody didn't miss it. You weird ass, baby. You weird, bro. I don't know why you're there. Who put you there? What's up here? What's this? Little chemical in the bag. Can I look in this bag? No. Alright, now I'm gonna go back this way. Another electronic door. Can I open it? Nope. No. What is it? Stairs? Okay, just stairs. How about I say dead end? And they take your eye, bro.
don't know what that is. Anything on this? It's just, why did I always rotate like this? What'd you say? I was terrified of what William would do when he finally saw my naked skin. But my fears were unfounded. He accepted me, even with the scars on my back left by my father's whip. William asked me why he did it. Of course, I explained that the pain was to redeem my sins. William never looked at my father in the same way again. Nigga, I wouldn't either. You got you whipping people for to atone for their sins? Who are you? That look like a diver's helmet. You know, one of them drones. You know. This episode of SpongeBob. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all real SpongeBob fans, y'all know what I'm talking about. Heart attack. Footsteps sound like a fucking beat. Oh, nah. What the fuck was that? No, sir. I'ma still go, because I got to. But nah, bro. Oh, back it up. Beep, beep, beep. I'll leave. All right, guys, that's it for part one of Tormented Souls. Tune in next time for part two. If you like the video, make sure you leave a like. It helps a lot with the channel and the YouTube algorithm. Comment below any other games you want to see me play. And subscribe also helps a lot with the channel if you want to see more content like this. All right, I'll catch you guys in the next one.